Stirling, we're here for the Limousin judging. So this is the Limousin bull judging. So our judge this morning is Mr. Clare Hughes from Anglesey. And this is the first class coming in the ring. First class of bulls, senior bulls, born on or between the 8th of December 2020 and the 30th of March 2021. Ten bulls in this first class. We'll give you the results as they happen, and the results will also be posted on Facebook social media. Six bulls forward in total, and this is our first class. The sale is at 3:15 this afternoon. Mr. Hughes has 50 Limousin cows in Anglesey and Wales. Very successful herd. Selling bulls up to 38,000 guineas at Carlisle. And also very successful at the Royal Welsh Show. Clare Hughes is definitely a well-respected Limousin breeder and a very knowledgeable judge. So the first bull coming up towards our judge, this is lot number 321. This is Canberg Ronaldo. next bull, standing in front of the judges, 3-2-2. This is a Burn Bank Sydney. The next bull standing in front of our judges, 3-2-3. This is Straw Frank Sunny Bill. This bull is 3-2-4. This is Cairnbog Strongbow. Next bull is 3-2-6. Straw Frank Sandy. This is the first class of senior bulls up here at Stirling. Next bull is 3-2-7. This is Straw Frank Sailor. Next bull coming towards our judge. This is 3-2-8. This is Shanice Solomon. Next one is 329 Dyke Saltier. Next bull is 330 Dyke Supergrass. And the last bull coming in front of the judge in this class is 331 Meadow Rig Sonic. So our judge will see the bulls walk round. Then he will provisionally put them in place order. So the bull pulled up into the red ticket position, provisionally is 326. Standing in second at the moment is 327. Third is 329.
Oh,
yeah.
You will?
Yeah. finished. There we have the judge giving the steward the nod. So first place is number 326. Straw Frank Sandy, second, 327. Straw Frank Sailor, third, 329. Dyke Saltier, fourth, 323. Straw Frank Sonny Bill, and fifth is 322 Burnbank Sydney. So there's our bulls leading off. That's the end of this first senior bull class. So class two will be coming in the ring in a minute. That'll be bulls born on or between the 31st of March, 7th of April, 2022. He made note of results. But can I just have a quick... Well, then I can... That's... Oh! That's fine.
Cheers.
I'll just get a look at this in a minute. First bull coming up in front of our judge is 333. Three, that was Dyke Solo. A bit held up and a bit blocked up in front of us, so there's not much we can do about that because these bulls have to move around to be able to see the one in front of the judge. So the next one is 334 Lodge Slalom. There he is. So the one in front of the judge now is 335, Medarig Selkirk. Next one, it's in front of the judge in the moment, we can't see him, it's 336, Alric Sampson. Next one in front of the judge now is 337. Alric Saxon. One in front of our judge now is 338. 338 is Ken Bog Starbuck. Next one coming forward, 339, Teague Sean. And the one in front of the judge now is 340. That's Harvey's Scooby-Doo. And the next one in front of our judge is 341. That's Harvey's Scrappy Doo. It's 341. Next one is 342. Alric Shogun. So the bulls will make their way round. Our judge will provisionally place them in prize order. So provisionally coming into the red ticket position is 342, followed by 337. That's Alric Bull being pulled forward into first place. Standing in red at the moment is 342 Alric Shogun, followed by 337 in the blue ticket position. Alric Saxon, 334, is standing third. Lodge Slalom in 336. Alric Samson is standing fourth. Our judge just having a closer look before he decides that he's happy. There we have it. Giving the steward the nod. So the next class in the ring is the first class of intermediates. This is Class 3 bulls born on or between the 8th and the 24th of April 2021. Eight bulls forward in this class. First ball coming forward to our judges, lot 344, Spittleton Shire. So the bull in shot now is 345, Dykes Showman. So the ball you can see there coming towards us is 349. Graham's Sirston. Next ball coming up to the judge is 350. Anside Samson. Just going to have a word of my good friend Norman Douglas. Norman, good show of bulls.
Yeah, they're better than being up here, I think. Yeah.
Look well, don't they?
Good, yeah. Yeah, the limits are strong.
Strong show of bulls.
I'm sure they'll be back to buy, yeah.
There you are, you have it officially from the ringside. Good show of bulls. Next ball, this is Veronic Sir Lancelot, lot number 352. Young Stephanie Dick on the halter end. Been with Limousins a long time. Former chairman of the Young Limousin Breeders. And been on the halter end of many prize winners. Next bull is 353. Longhurst Soprano from the Jordan team. So the bull there is 354, Mariscott Subaru. It's from the Nimmo team. Just a few less bulls in this class, we're getting a better view of them. Next bull in front of our judge. Again from the Nimmo team, 355, Mariscott Samson. Judge Creer Hughes from Anglesey owns the Pabo herd. Pabo prefix very prominent at the Royal Welsh Show and the show in Limousins in the summer. And he also sold a bull for 38,000 guineas at Carlisle. He's telling me he's one of the highlights of his Limousin career so far. Creer Hughes is very recognised as being a very good breeder and also as an excellent judge of Limousin cattle. So this is the first intermediates, third class in front of our judge today. The sale will be at 3:30 this afternoon, 3:15 to 3:30 it'll start. And it is available to view on the United Auctions YouTube channel. So the bull being pulled forward into the red ticket position is 352. This is Ironic Sir Lancelot.
You alright?
Yes.
Good to see you.
Microphone. Last call, last call. All right. So that's a lineup. The judge hasn't nodded to the stewards yet, but I'm sure it won't be long. Stephanie Dick standing proud in the red ticket position. There we have it. Giving the stewards the nod. So first is 352, Ronix to Lancelot. Second is 350, Anside Samson. Third is 354, Mariscott Subaru. Fourth is 349. Graham's Sir Stan. As bulls leading off.
Thank you.
This is class 4, second class of intermediates. Bulls born on or between the 25th of April, the 15th of May, 2021. We have 9 bulls in front of our judge. First bull is 357. This is Ironic Sexy Boy. Next bull is 358. Dyke Swashbuckler. Next ball, this is 359. Ironic Simba. The next one is 361. This is a Longhurst Safari. Next ball coming towards the judge, 362, Burnbank Samson. Next ball is 363, Mariscut Charm. Next ball coming towards the judge. It's 4, Ronic Sancho. Seems over the back of this one. A bit like the Edinburgh bypass here. It's getting a bit held up. Up to the judge now is 366. That's Burnbank Showman. Just ask these two young ladies if they'll move. Come on, Stephanie. Away. Three, six, six. It's Burnbank Showman. And the last bull gonna walk in front of our judges, 367. That's Corsetly Sparky. There he is. That's all our bulls walked round. Now our judge will place them provisionally in ticket position. So provisionally 362 moves forward into the red ticket spot. Burnbank Samson. Might have told you wrong there. Might have said wrong there. There we go, made a mistake. 363 provisionally moves into the red ticket spot. That's Mariscot Charm. Second at the moment. That's Longhurst Safari. 358. Standing in third is Dyke Swash Buckler. 357. Standing in fourth. Ronick Sexy Boy. Judge just having a final check. So this is a second class of intermediates, and then we move on to class five, which will be the first class of juniors. There's two classes of them. Hugh's going to walk these two round, just have a closer inspection. Making sure he's happy. So the two bulls stay in the same order.
That's the result set for class number one. In first place, I'd just like to welcome Alice Thompson from Racer Sponsors here to present the prizes. In first place, we have all
there we go. So that's 363 first, 361 second, 358 third, 357 fourth. Move on to class 5, first of the junior classes. For bulls born on between the 16th of May and the 8th of June 2021. Nine bulls forward in this class. First bull coming up into the judge's eye is 371 Westhall Superman from Messrs. Fotheringham and McNee. Ball coming towards us is 372 Westall Superstar from the same stable. Next ball is 373. Just go forward an inch for me. Just go forward a couple of feet. All right. 373. Corsairly Supra. Next one, 374. Corsairly Sam. First of the junior bull classes.
Got a microphone on there.
Next one, 375, Mariscot Stafford. So the bull in front of our judge is 379, Dyke Skywalker. What do you think of that name then, Les? They have some good names for these bulls, don't they?
They get carried wheels.
Renowned haulier, Les Blakey, stood by the side of me. Moves a lot of bulls in and out of here. So that's our 9 junior bulls. First class of juniors. Judge will provisionally put them in prize order, and then before he finally makes his mind up. Good crowd around the ring.
I didn't see any smoke, I might have stopped.
And good show of bulls. Class 5, and then the last class will be class 6, which will be the last class of the judging today. After class 6, we have the championship. So coming forward in the red ticket position is 373. Second at the moment is 376. Going forward into third is 372. B72 is now standing fourth. B374 is in third, 372 is in fourth. That's the lineup for our first class of juniors. Steward gives the judge gives the steward the nod. First is 373, second 37. Second is 376, third 374, and fourth 372. Just move on to the final class today, class 4-6.
last class of junior classes and we won the overall championship. Would you say the prize is to believe it, please? Good class number six, our final class of the day. Then we'll move on to the championships. First for the number 382, followed by 383, then 384.
Eleven junior bulls for the last class coming up. First ball coming towards our judges, 382. Ronick Smirnoff, This class for bulls born on or after the 9th of June 2021. Next ball, 383, Wedderburn Supreme. Next ball coming towards us is 384. Is New House Sky. That's 384. Next ball is 388. Kay Adam on the halter end. New House Sammy. Crowd gathering now, ready for the championships after this class. So that's 388. There's Kay Adam. Halter end of this bull. Next bull is 389. Spittleton Stamp. Next ball in front of the judge is 390. That's Goldie's Seattle. Trier Hughes, our judge, in about 20 minutes will be tapping out his overall champion. So the next ball coming up towards him, 393, Spittleton Scarpa. There's a Spittledon bull. Next bull, 394. Is Graham's Starbuck. Well, in front of our judge is 394. That's Graham's Starbuck. Next ball coming up, 395. Gold is Saint. Next one is 396. Gold is Salvation. Last ball in this class, 398, Elric Supersonic. It's 11 junior bulls. So our judge will now provisionally place his lineup. In this last class, So the first bull coming in to provisionally the red ticket position is lot 393, the Spittleton bull, and that's followed. By the Elric bull. Which was 398. It's 393, the Spittleton bull, 398, the Elric bull stood in second, 382, the Ronick Smirnoff stood in third, and 384, Newhouse Sky in fourth. Judge, give the stewards the nod. So there we have it. 393 first. 398 second. 382 third. 384 fourth. There we go, senior champion time. Three, two, six. Two, six from the first class is Raw Frank Sandy. And 3-4-2 from the second class. Is Elric Shogun. Sandy against Shogun. There we go, 3-4-2 is our senior champion today. That's that. Elric Shogun from Massey family. So 337 comes in to compete for the reserve senior champion. Again from the Massey family, this is Elric Saxon. So it's a double for Elric, 337, takes the reserve senior champion. Double. That's a senior champion. Get some pictures. We shall lead on in a minute to our intermediate championship. Thank you. So move on to the intermediate championship. Lot numbers 352 and 363. .352 is Ronick Sir Lancelot, winner of the third class. .363 Mariscot Sean. There it is, lot 352. Ronick Sir Lancelot takes the intermediate championship. So lot number 350 comes into the ring, which is the Anside Bull to compete for the reserve intermediate championship. This is Anside Samson. So the second prize winner in the class takes the reserve intermediate championship. That's the Anside Bull, lot number 350. Thank you. So move on to the Junior Championship, 373. This is the winner of Class 5, Corsair, the Supra. And 393 was the winner of Class 6. Spittleton Scarpa. Junior champion today, lot 393, which is Spittleton Scarpa from the Burnett team. So second prize in the Class 6, 398. Aldwick Supersonic will make its way into the ring to compete for the Reserve Junior Championship. So, Chris Hughes taps out 373 for the Reserve Junior Champion. 373 is Corsair the Supra. Can you reach that for me, please? Yes, do you mind? I've had a bloody year. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. So the overall championship making its way into the ring. Senior champion 342 is Elric Shogun. Intermediate champion 352 is Oronic Sir Lancelot. And the junior champion 393 is Spitton Scarpa. So three section champions competing for the overall supreme champion at for the Limousins at Stirling Bull Sales, February 2023. So it's the Elric Bull against the Ronick Bull and against the Spittleton Bull. So the overall champion today is the senior bull, lot 342, Elric Shogun. So the reserve senior champion, 337, Elric Saxon, will make his way into the ring to compete for the overall reserve championship. Remember the sale, the 315-ish, 330, and that will be available on United Auctions YouTube channel. Another great show of Limousin Bulls here at Stirling. So look forward for the sale later. So the overall reserve goes to Elric, and that's the reserve senior champion. So that's a double for Elric, so that's lot 337. That's Elric Saxon takes the reserve, so there'll be a few pictures. Thanks for joining us. We hope you've enjoyed the coverage. And remember, the sale will be 315 to 330.